Merci.
Why are you smart? You're asleep.
Indiana chapter.
Helps nonprofit organizations with and from Indeed, committed to helping businesses attract, interview, and hire candidates. Businesses can invite candidates to apply, then schedule and conduct virtual interviews all in one place. Indeed.com/NPR.
It's morning edition from NPR News. I'm Michelle Martin.
Federal investigators have arrested a man they believe is behind this recent leak of intelligence documents. Jared, the leaked information included sensitive Ukraine war assessments and exposed the U.S. spying on its allies. This may be one of the largest intelligence documents.
More specifically, keeping the network secure, for example, about
absolute clearance.
So what safeguards, if I could just ask, what safeguards are supposed to be in place to...
Anything more than he needs to do for his job is a so-called need-to-know principle, and that seems to have been ignored, at least in practice, in this area. He was able to access things from the CIA, from the Office of the Director on one hand, and at the same time making sure we have available information to people who need it to make the decisions, and that's something that the pendulum just swings back and forth on. We don't seem to get that balance right.
Now, you mentioned Snowden and Chelsea Manning, which seem like very different links.
This, but was taking some of the nation's secrets and
students of color, LGBT. Professors, advisors, modernizers.
Here we are at the Oval. This is the big Oval Park at Ohio State. The beehive of activity. It really is an amazing place. Look at this. Oh, it's a patchwork of paths. Look at that. Oval.
And then R2 was like,
you better stop writing, or I'm like,
I love how little pods of people talk about their research or whatever they're doing. Isn't that neat? Oval. You got to see the Oval. Give me a bear claw.
Oh, okay, that's enough. Let's go. Let's find somewhere else to talk.
Look at this. Neat. So neat. I love it.
Thank you.
Someday, you know?
Shirts in one of these rooms.
She would not.
It's the lobby of the Aronoff. Oh, he was a governor.
What is this? Wall of glass. Wow, neat. Some sort of wall of glass. Look at that. Do this. For bear, that's Bearcat. See, I know you're going to be a Bearcat. Can you hear me out there? Is it loud? Not very loud. Do this. Do it. Give me a break. Bearcat. Woohoo! Bearcat.
Bearcat. It's some sort of art immersion project is what this is. Art immersion. Some sort of glass wall thing. Neat. Neat.
Oh.
Freshman.
Oh, okay.
Oh. Freshman.
Oh, okay. What part of Cincinnati are you? Oh, okay. What part of Cincinnati are you?
/pre-health program dollars in research expenditure. Definitely take those pictures. And then our website, like I said, we represent programs.
Emma Likens, coming up from Loveland, Ohio, saying yes to Ohio State today. Are you ready to be a Buckeye? Are you ready? Oh, wait. Look at that.
Gotcha. Hold on, I'm going to pick. Right there, one more area.
At the intersection.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Oh, it didn't stop the intersection.
<I didn't care.
laughs> That's neat.
I thought we just kept going straight.
Huh. That's pretty cool. Food delivery. It's the robot. They got a dog over there. This is the Oval.
Hammocks.
Oh, it's cool. They tie theirs together. Oh, yeah. That is neat. They got a stick. That is kind of neat. Look at a squirrel. You're right. I get it. You got it. Somebody just hang out. There's another one of those little things. Look at that little guy. Little guy. I got it.
Two on two against these two. Huh?
You don't want to go 2-on-2 against these two? Long jump. So I think I got I want to say it's 7,000 jumps a year.
We like the volleyball. We like the volleyball. We like the volleyball. Where's the guy wanting to play me? Look at that thing crossing the street.
the ivy on that building.
Yeah.
Why doesn't she put the basket on the other side of the door so it's easier to, you know?
Now the sun comes out.
This is a Buckeye lockdown, Buckeye Express.
You know, we're riding our scooters. Riding our scooters. You got a bird and I've got a line.
Oh, riding on something.
I was wondering. Okay. All right. You got, well, yours has moving.
You don't have any.
Buckeye lockdown, Buckeye
So this is where she wants to live right. That's Blackburn House. That's the Scott House. And that's the rec center. There's a sand volleyball right over there. Yeah, that's good. Blackburn House.
Here we are riding our scooters. Bush House, here we are. These are nice too. Bush House.
Oh, they want to pee free Palestine. Israel is a terrorist state. So that's Bowen, Bush, and Rainy House. Okay.
Starbucks and B-Dubs. What more do you need?
Free
Starbucks,
top.
Starbucks, B-Dubs, and a CVS.
Yeah. Three houses. Rainy, Bush, and Bowen. I like how they raised up that door there and they just hung out. They're just hanging out there.
Yeah, it's really cool.
Of course, you know, 2 weeks ago it was cold and nasty. That guy for kickboxing. Is that guy up there? What's he doing? Free top G.
Free the top G.
He's kickboxing. I don't know if that's an apartment he's got up there or what. They're not going to graduate. They're not graduating. Let's go check out the wings and rings. Let's just park these things. How do you turn them off?
You end ride, go on the app and end the ride.
Can we just pause it so we can get back on them, or? Lock them? Can we lock it?
Got
High Street. There's Chick-fil-A. We're on High Street. Taking a selfie. Swiped out. Salsa dancing or something. Something's going on over there. What is it? I'm on vacation. Oh, here we're at the beginning of the thing.
Yeah.
Let's go on down. That's where we had lunch, over there at BB Bop. Stop the videotaping. Midway, it's a Midway bar over there. We don't have to go wherever we want to go. Let's go down to the end down there and see what we got. Look at that. Take a picture of that. No. Too big of a camp. I don't like big campuses. Too big.
Oh, you're having a blast.
Too big. Yeah, but a week ago it was 10 degrees here. You know, it was 10 degrees. It was. Let's get a picture of you in front of that sign right there.
My phone's about to die. How am I supposed to end this thing?
I don't know. Let's just be real quick.
What do, you know? Excuse me, pass it on the right. Across the street over here. It's the Baker House over there. You don't want the Baker House. Student union? Is that what this is? Student center. Student union center. That's what this is. Restaurants here, Woody's. That one guy was saying, I was talking to him, he said, oh, I love Woody's. He had a big bag. I'm like, what are you, DoorDash? He's like, oh no, that's my food. I'm like, it's a lot of food. He's like, oh, I love Woody's. And he said, food car runs out tomorrow. He said, so I gotta load up. That's what he said. Well, they've really changed the quality of the food in these places.
Yeah.
You know? Oh my gosh. Freshy.
Freshy. I just
what it's cold as crap up here.